2020 marks the 75th anniversary of the atomic bombing of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. This is an occasion to mourn the lives lost and to redouble efforts to work for the total elimination of nuclear weapons, so no other city ever endures a similar fate. I salute the efforts of the people of Hiroshima over the decades to promote the values of peace, disarmament, and reconciliation. Their voices need to be heard around the world at a time when a new arms race is looming between the nuclear superpowers. I stand alongside you and share your hopes for a nuclear-free world.